Want to learn how to skim the media in your timeline because you're in a rush and you just want to see a certain little section real quick? We're going to show you how to do that. Normally, with skimming off, nothing happens when we hover our cursor on the timeline. And if we want to preview a frame, we'll have to click to move the playhead. To turn on skimming, click the skimming button found on the top right of our timeline. It will turn blue, indicating that it is turned on. Now, as we hover, we will see a vertical red line where our cursor is. This line is called the skimmer. Any frame that we're hovered over will be displayed in the viewer. We can easily toggle skimming on and off by using the shortcut key S. After pressing S, notice that the red skimmer line returns to the playhead position and no longer follows our cursor. One thing to note is that certain timeline editing tools will come with the skimmer tool automatically applied. This includes the blade tool, which we can switch to by selecting B, the trim tool with the shortcut key T, and the range selection tool with the shortcut R. The automatic skimmer is crucial for making precise edits with these tools. Let's go to the final step. We can also skim through footage in the browser. Simply hover over a clip, and a red skimmer line will appear. Like skimming in the timeline, skimming in the browser will display a preview in the viewer. Seeing the exact frame can be helpful if we want to add precise range selections into our project. We can also turn on audio skimming just to the right of the regular skimmer. The shortcut for audio skimming is Shift S. Now, as we skim in our timeline, we can skim any audio clips. If any audio clips are stacked, we'll hear the overlaps. Press Shift S again to turn it off, and it will return to just regular skimming. And if we want to skim through individual clips, we can turn on Clip Skimming. Navigate to the top menu and choose View and Clip Skimming, or use the shortcut Option Command S. Now we can hover over an individual clip to preview it without overlapping any other clips. And it works with audio skimming if we press Shift S. Skimming is an awesome tool. It allows you to save a lot of time when editing and get to your deadlines faster. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. If you enjoyed this show, please like, subscribe, comment below, tell us what you think. Thank you.